Now, 70 million years ago is a long, long time, don't you know? A wondrous form of life took birth when dinosaurs walked on the earth. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. The longest one was Diplodocus. The longest one was Diplodocus. If you could take three Diplodocuses, you could line them up beside nine school buses. Archaeopteryx soaring high. Archaeopteryx in the sky. That bird looked like the strangest thing. A flying reptile with feathered wings. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. Archelon lived in the ocean. Archelon did the locomotion. He'd swim for days, he could swim real far. A huge sea turtle, bigger than a car. Anatosaurus was a big attraction. Anatosaurus was a big attraction. Critters came from above and beneath just to see him smile with his 2,000 teeth. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. The world changes through the ages. Life goes on, we turn the pages. Books on dinosaurs on the shelves can teach us something about ourselves. Tyrannosaurus, Brontosaurus, Stegosaurus, Allosaurus. You can find out so much more and make your own rap about the dinosaur. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap. Rap, everybody, do the dinosaur rap, yo. Rap, rap, do the dino rap.